Lemmy Grotowski, as well as two other voice teachers, Kate DeLugan and Justina Golden. As we were planning for this recital, I asked everyone, in keeping with this semester's theme for Music Mondays, to submit ideas of songs by African American composers, and independently, all of us chose music by women. And I just love that we get to work in a voice department where we recognize how integral these women's compositions are to American musical history. And so this afternoon you'll hear some art songs and some spirituals from some really powerhouse women. And I'm grateful to begin with Rosefany Powell's Miss Wheatley's Garden. Miss Wheatley was widely recognized as the first African-American poet, and all of the settings of songs in this set are from poets that Rosefany Powell, the composer, says were really inspired by Miss Wheatley's legacy. And so here is Miss Wheatley's Garden.
Oh, standing in the need of prayer. Not my mother, not Sister. Lord.